Hi, everybody. I'm Chip Ritter. I'm here at the 2017 NAMM Show with Tim Shahady from Peisty. He's going to take us around the booth. Hi, Tim.
Hey, Chip. Thanks for coming by. We knew you'd be by, but thanks for coming by anyway.
Right on.
So, welcome to Peisty at NAMM 2017. We have a lot of great new releases, and we're going to start right here with Daru Jones's The DJ's 45s. So, Daru plays with Jack White. He plays with a lot of hip-hop artists. He's an amazing drummer and creative person. And we thought that we could make an interesting symbol for him that fits in both the rock world and his electronic world. And we came out with the DJ's 45.
DJ's 45.
So it looks like a 45 record. It's got grooves just like the record. And it's uniquely...
It says side A.
Side A. It's uniquely Daru. All the cymbals are 12 inches. The hi-hats are 12. The crash is 12. The ride is 12. The crash and hats are both the PSDX with the holes in them.
Yeah.
And the ride is the PSDX.
That's a fast hi-hat.
Yes.
Real fast and sharp.
It's meant to sound like a electronic hand clap.
Nice.
And then the ride is black color sound.
Cool.
And it's a great sounding little set of effects type of cymbal. So let's go over here and see what else we got.
Check out. What else to do with the Peisty booth?
That's Renato and Javier.
Right. Yes.
So color sound is back in a big, big way. We have a new line called 900. And in addition to the standard 900 finish, we also have color sound now in purple, blue, red, and black. So all the classic colors, a couple of the classic color sound finishes, and a couple of new ones.
Are you going to get green?
Chip, you know, I was thinking about you when I...
What do you think?
I was thinking about you when I saw the color sounds, and I know green might be of interest. Who knows?
Right on. They're beautiful, man.
Thank you.
All right, what do we got here?
So we also added some new masters. The masters is a line that's dark and trashy and interesting.
New master.
So we added thin cymbals in 20, 22, and 24. They're not crashes, they're not rods, they're cymbals. You do what you need to with them. We added thin hats in 14.
Big and washy.
Big and washy. I'm sorry, I don't have a stick on that.
That's all good.
We have thin hats in 14, 15, 16. And we worked with Jim Keldner on this brand new 22-inch swish.
Right on.
That's a stunningly beautiful, warm instrument.
That's gorgeous.
So that's all new, and then we added these.
I love these, dude.
Good. We'll get you a good deal. So we've had some nice additions in our lines that have been the mainstay for a very long time. In the Giant Beat line, we added a 19-inch and 22-inch multi to fill out that line. Now it includes 18, 19, 20, 22, 24, and 26.
Nice.
And then in the hi-hats, we've had 14 and 15 for years. We're adding the 16.
Nice.
So go big or go home.
And your 900 series?
Well, here we also have some signatures we added.
I got all shiny things.
Shiny things, yeah. We're like squirrels, drummers. The fast mediums are a new weight and signature. There's a medium weight cymbal, but has the same character as the fast crashes, which are very thin. So they hit really hard and they die out fairly quickly. But these are a bit heavier, so they hold up quite well. Thanks. And these were prototyped for a long time by Nico McBrain, who we'll talk about again in a moment. And then coming back into the lineup are the 17 and 20 traditional thin crashes.
Nice.
And Steve Jordan is a poster guy for these cymbals, particularly the 17s, which he uses two as hi-hats. And
two of those is a hi-hat?
Two is hi-hats. Top and bottom are 17-inch thin crashes.
Nice.
And then the 20-inch thin crash has been demanded, so we brought it back. So those are all additions to the current lineup. And now let's see the 900 series. In the standard 900 finish.
Standard 900s.
Yeah, so these are a brand new line. They replace our older Alpha line. They do it at a better value for the drummer. They're also, we worked hard to make sure they're more flexible, so they feel great under a drumstick. They hold up very well. And it's a pretty big lineup.
So this is replacing the Alpha series.
It is.
Nice.
Yeah, so lots of crashes. 16 through 20 in crash and heavy crash. We have heavy rides and regular rides, a mega bells, mega ride, hats in 14 and 14 sound edge, and then 14 heavy and 14, 15 heavy.
So if you don't want to go with the colors, you can just get the standard.
Absolutely.
Nice.
And there is a surface treatment applied, so it's a little darker than the Alpha was, perhaps finish-wise, but it really makes the hammer marks and the lathing lines pop out of the cymbal quite well.
Nice.
So those are brand new and very exciting.
Cool.
And then over here we'll finish up with a very limited, very exclusive, very interesting set.
That's cool.
By a very influential,
a very awesome drummer.
Awesome drummer. This is Nico McBrain's exact tour setup that he's been using for the Book of Souls tour. And we're offering it to consumers in a very limited edition.
Limited edition
Only
Book of Souls tour. 83 have been made.
And if you buy the set, it comes in this crate.
Right on. So I saw an autographed album and DVD in there.
And that'll come with
Where's
it as
that
well.
Going?
That'll be in the crate when you buy the cymbals.
Autographed in the crate
Absolutely.
When you get the cymbals.
Yeah, and the cymbals each have the Paiste name in the Iron Maiden font.
That's awesome.
They each have the Mayan symbolism that's been part of the Book of Souls tour.
Nice.
And there you go.
That's awesome, man. So where can somebody check out more of Paiste?
Well, you can go to Paiste.com, of course. You can check us out on our Facebook page and our Twitter and our Instagram. And all over the web.
All right. Thank you so much, Tim.
Thanks, Chip.